So welcome to this evening meditation session. So this is an ongoing practice. And we're all gathering here at this time to practice together, helping one another to grow in this spiritual path, to develop our awareness and see the progress of our practice. So practice of a meditation, yesterday I gave different aspects of the being of mindfulness. Of the object. And today again, I will be expanding, guiding you that it is not just that you have selected an object to work, or call a primary object. You have to maintain consciously your awareness on it. It's like a platform that you stand on and aware of anything that's happening. It's like a doorkeeper or the security guard. Ability to keep secured and safe. So being mindful of things that comes and goes. In the meantime, we have to have a firm perception of the things, the perception of the primary object. And perception of any secondary object that comes. Ability to recollect, remember, and recognizing what it is. And here recognition doesn't mean you have to name it, you have to shape it. Recognition here simply means seeing what's going on. So that's why practice of a meditation, we always begin with the body settling down, grounding ourselves. As a platform where we establish our awareness. As a result of that, making sure that you're sitting comfortably. And maintaining that position and having a motivation to remain unmoved throughout the time that you have consciously designed that this long you're gonna stay practicing. Ability to be mindful whether which position you are sitting is comfortable for you. Adjusting left and right and front or back, and making sure that you are sitting upright. And you are doing it, moving it with a mindfulness, with a kindness. But you are not moving it all the time. We may move a couple of times and then just leave there as they are. Relax yourself and bring your attention to your body. And be mindful of any sensations in your body. And bring their attention to your hands, aware of sensations in your hands. And to your heart. Feel the beating heart. And as you feel the beating heart, generating loving kindness and compassion to yourself. May I be well. May I be happy. May I be at peace. May I be free from suffering. So allowing yourself to be happy, free from suffering, and similarly sharing loving kindness and compassion to all of the sentient beings, starting from near dear one. Parents, husband or wife, children, family, friends and relatives, and all of the sentient beings, far and wide. Whatever beings there are, visible and invisible beings in this room, in this country, on earth, in the universe. May they be well. May they be happy. May they be at peace. May they be free from suffering. May they be able to maintain their happiness. Now bring your attention to the hands, aware of sensations in your hand and to your body. And as you hear the gong slowly coming out from meditation and reflect for a while.